Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Badger, and we are back playing Taito Ecology. We're going to mix things up today. We're going to kick things off with the Mojave, Javi. I have been on since the last episode, only very briefly to expand. Yet again, we are now on 4 out of 5 sections for each of our biomes, which means much more energy points to play with every single time we log on, which I think is pretty cool. I have just finished recording an episode of Solus Project, so I'm trying to rewire my brain and just be a little less intense because, oh my god, the game is intense. Over the last 13 weeks, you've earned 196 T things. Diversity score. Yeah, so we actually need to mix that up in diversity. Oh, okay, yeah. Cool. Let's have a little look over here. Star. Oh, all my armadillos are dead. Actually, everything's dead. Everything is dead. Everything. All of it. All my herbivores, pretty much. I have one armadillo there. One antelope. 8 armadillos over there, they're doing fine. Is this not enough food? I thought I was going to be okay, but apparently I've massively underfed all of my animals. Hello, you... Okay, so we need to sort this. Let's put it that way. We need to sort this. Let's add in some more armadillos again. My beloved armadillo army never survives. Gonna put in lots of armadillos. Which may seem like folly considering what happened to the others, but it's okay, I've got a plan. Alright, so we've got some armadillos. There's no food here. And now we're gonna add some more deer. We need our antelope, our beloved antelope. Where are they? Where's my lovely things? Where are they? Pronghorn antelope, because that's just awesome. And I want these guys to survive. Maybe they've just been hunted. Because my herbivore population is really quite low. What does it say? Does it say they're starving? The kangaroo rats were starving, but it doesn't say the armadillos were starving. They're being eaten by coral snakes and coyotes. That I think that's the actual problem. We're going to add some more plants just in case, but I think the only real solution is to add loads of armadillos, like thousands of armadillos. I want baby armadillos. That was the plan. And then they keep dying. I'm sure they're not dying on purpose, but they are dying, and I need to fix this. Okay. That's probably enough armadillos. That is a absurd amount of armadillos. They're basically a pest at this point. Let's get some new exciting plant. Desert spoon! My favorite kind of spoon. Everyone's favorite kind of spoon. The armadillos can have their own little desert spoon section. Because why not? And I think to mix things up, we're going to get a nice saguaro cactus. This is a fruity cactus. Oh my god, it's awesome. Look at that. It's a giant. I'm going to dot these around everywhere. These are pretty cool. Oh, I've got no points left. Okay, but this is nice. We've got some biodiversity on the go. Not in terms of animals. They're all armadillos. Every single one of them. But in terms of everything else. You can't go this way. Oh. Okay. Wait, so is it when I try to go here? That's so weird. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, I did do some little things. I put some trees in up here. It's lovely. This is where the coyotes live. I think a coyote's probably like trees. Don't really know why I figured that, but yeah, why not? Big sagebrush. Let's get one of those as well. Why not? Just trying to mix things up a little bit. What do you look like, big sagebrush? You look big and sagey. Congratulations. Right. So we need to put in something that's going to... Well, I've already got bees, but I want more bees. We need some pollination going on, yeah? Pollinate it up. I'm going to put those up here because there isn't any up here. My favorite thing in the game. Look at this. Look how adorable this thing is. Little honeybee tree. Wait, can I see the bees? I want to actually see the bees. They're over here somewhere. Wait for it. There they are. Okay, yeah, that's quite hard to do. Hi, guys. Oh, that's kind of freaky. You spin me right round, baby. Right, okay. So we know what the bees do. More bees. Bees everywhere. And what else? Shall we unlock a new animal? I think we should. What should we get? Cougar. Right, we're not ready for cougar. I'm just going to put that out there. I think a desert tortoise is pretty cool, though. Oh, and because it's gonna be big, isn't it? I'm quite. Oh, okay, cool. We're going to move over here. I know there's going to be like this big blank spot here, but my beloved tortoises should live by water. Even if they wouldn't usually, I think they deserve some water. So let's put in some tortoises. Hi guys, you are smaller than I expected. Congratulations. But you're cute. That's really what matters. You da real MVP tortoise. Okay. So they need food. I'll tell you what, they'll be fine for like a week or something, however long it takes us to come back. We'll come back with lots more points and we'll give our tortoises something to actually sustain themselves on, other than each other. I don't really want to breed cannibalistic tortoises. Although now that I say that out loud, I kind of do want to breed cannibalistic tortoises. Weekly income. Buttloads. Oh, do I actually have all of these? Gotta stop clicking that. I do. All five zones unlocked, ladies and gentlemen. How cool is that? Zone 4, no health. What? Why? What? What? Why? What's gone on? Nothing. Nothing has happened in ages, really. This one is actually really well balanced. Nothing's really kicking off. The Quarti Mundis seem okay. Getting a little low in population. We're going to add some more, just in case. My agoutis are going to die. I think this one has the same problem in that the... Sorry, I'm trying to remember how you rotate. I actually can't remember. The ocelots are eating too many people, basically. They really have a massive breed cycle. So we're going to add more agoutis, and we're going to add more Quarti Mundis. And some plants to sort of account for that. Let's agouti it up, son. Agouti it up. And then we're going to add some more plants as well to actually sustain these guys. It's so nice having all these points to play with. We'd be done by now. Every other time. So, yeah, this is nice. I feel like agoutis and Quarti Mundis would live together in relative harmony, you know? And if not, well, that's their fault. What should we get? Let's get a tapir. Am I ready for a tapir? I'm not ready for a tapir. Oh, capir. And we are. We're ready for a capir. Believe in myself. The tapirs are going to live... oh my god. There's so many rodents over here. I'm not going to have many of them. They're large. They shouldn't get hunted. That's the hope. Let's unlock something cool. Kapok tree. Let's get one of those. It's got a pineapple, because it's a pineapple. It's like my favourite fruit. Okay, it's not, but it's close. What do these look like? Do they look like pineapples? They do. They're fruity, which is nice. I guess. And then we need to up our sort of tree quota and hopefully get a pollinator in. Do we have any pollinators in the jungle? I don't think we do. Oh yeah, moths. So we'll put some moths around here. And we'll add some more plants. And this is just... It again feels like too many agoutis. Shut up, world. The trees really add to it. I really want to put loads of trees over there. You know, really put them over the top. Hello, tapir. Look at this guy. Aren't you adorable? Just chilling by your little... Whatever these things are. Quarti Mundis having a little look down. Tapir's having a little swim. I think he's just sitting down, to be fair. But looks like he's having a little swim. It's nice that they sit in the water now rather than on top of the water. That's a really positive change for the game. You're just, well, you don't give a damn, do you? Like, screw you guys, I'm going home. Right. I'm going to have a few more plants. I want some low plants. I guess that means ferns. Okay, so once again, like with Majavi Javi, we'll hop back in a minute when we have more energy. And see what we can do. Just lots of plants, lots of pollinators, and just let the rainforest become a rainforest. Really expand it out. Ladies and gentlemen, the pain forest has gone to hell. This isn't the pain forest, this is the... I can't even remember. Weekly income, yeah, that's great. Detritus, level 5. Health, 35. The pain forest is... It's not the pain forest. Shut up, Bessie. This place is not in a good state. Mainly, I guess, because I didn't put any detritus... things over here. Now this one is okay. The detritus is actually a little low over here as well, but as we go over here, it's fine. So this is my problem since the last episode, and everyone's dead. because of this. So, what we really need to fix this one, which was my best one, is now fairly terrible, is lots of detritus eaters. And I kind of want a bison as well. Right. Earthworm. Earthworms for days. We are going to fix this detritus problem with earthworms. How else would you do it, eh? Right, you've got a detritus problem. Everyone's got a detritus problem. But it's okay. There we go, got an achievement. See, this was the plan. Build up the detritus and then get earthworm achievements. Why would that not be the plan? Why would you be suspicious of that? Anyways, it's really cool looking. Down here is awesome. The mule deer hang around the tree. Look at this. Look at that. Hello. Yeah, just run right through. That's fine. Like, from the top, it doesn't look great because of the grass, but from down here, it looks great because of the grass. It looks like a field with grass, which is cool. How are you guys doing? You guys seem to have survived okay since the detritus thing. And I don't imagine the mule deer. Detritus level's high, but that's going to get down. Get down on it. Okay, see, it's on the way down. It's down to 4. Now, my other problem is, I think I'm basically being hunted to extinction. Do I have carnivores? I don't think I even had carnivores. Oh, I do, got ocelots. Bobcats! 4 juvenile, where's the babies? That's all that matters now, where's the baby bobcats? We're gonna go find the baby bobcats. They're here somewhere. Let's have a little explore. Are you a bobcat? You're a mushroom. Although that would be a cunning disguise for a bobcat, wouldn't it? Pretend to be a mushroom. Oh, there's something there. What is that? Earthworms. Cool. Another cunning disguise, I'm sure. I want to see the baby bobcats. They're finally bred. This is a problem, actually, because if we're going to get baby bob... If we're going to get even more... What is that? That's a skull. Oh, my God. Hooray! Right, okay. I can't find the bobcats. They're here somewhere. Badger. Yeah, but... Oh, they're all there. Wait, are they? Are they badgers? They're badgers. Badger, 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 badger. Jackrabbit. So, basically, because we now have even more... Baby! Baby bobcats! Where was it? It was over here somewhere. Hello, baby bobcat! Oh, didn't mean to... Whatever. Hello! Aren't you a cutie? A smaller version of your parents. Alright then, just turn around. Turn around. So the problem is, now we have baby bobcats, and they need feeding as well, so things like the jackrabbits are kind of becoming hunted to extinction, which is kind of what you'd expect. And they're not breeding like rabbits enough to offset the damage that the bobcats are doing, so we really need more jackrabbits. I need to jack up the number of rabbits. If I just really go over the top, it needs to be self-sustaining, you know? It needs to get to a point where I don't need to replenish the herbivores because they breed fast enough and survive long enough to account for the bobcats. That's what we need to happen. I'm not sure that's what has happened there. I'm probably going to hop on in a couple of days, many more rabbits, maybe some more badgers. But before we go, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and check in on the others because I had things I needed to do in both and I cannot remember what they were, but we'll find out when we log in. Okie dokie, so what we are doing is giving ourselves a little food for our beloved tortoises down here since they live alone by the river. Let's just have a little peek around. We've got pollinators there, so this, I'm expecting this to expand out to there, I guess. So what we're actually going to do as well is get some more bees. You guys know I love my bees. Not the bees. Put some honeybees like on the edge of that, and hopefully that's going to expand this outwards even further. And if we put some there, that'll do it as well. And we've used the bees to... I don't know why I'm doing that. Why? Stop that, best of stuff. We're going to use those to kind of just naturally expand this out. Now, while we're here, I think we should unlock this. There we go. Can't unlock both zones, unfortunately. The one on the other one, unless I don't spend any points. But we could spend 0 points. It's nice. It's coming together. It is actually coming together. It's just armadillos absolutely freaking everywhere, but these cactuses are awesome. Cacti, The cactopodes. The cactopodes are awesome. Meow. Oh, I can speed up. Okay, cool. Right. Plants. We need plants. Can't let my beloved tortoises die. Nope. I want cool plants. Which ones are cool? Argave is cool. Argave is super cool. Right? Probably. I want certain plants to be in certain areas. So this is going to be an Argave slash... We have to have one tree. Because it mixes... do we have a bigger tree? Yep. It's like a little oasis, right? So it has to be surrounded by trees. I have no points anymore. That's okay. We can work with no points. And a desert willow as well. Hopefully that's enough. Because there's only two groups of these guys, right? It's not a big group. And the bees will pollinate the area and hopefully spread the plants around. I think we're going to wait a couple of seconds. Just a little bit more. I just don't want them to die. I want everyone to be happy, okay? I'm a little worried. Ocotillo. Barrel cactus. Next episode, we're going to try some big stuff. We're going to get a collared peccaries, maybe a cougar. I don't know how we're going to sustain a cougar. With lots of peccaries, I guess. And anyways. Peccaries for days, son. Peccaries for days. Where is my thing? There it is. Put quite a lot this time, actually. There we go. Okay. Last one we need to go checking, folks, for next week. Back over to the Pain Forest. The Pain Forest. Sounds like a Dwayne Johnson film. What would that film be about? Dwayne Johnson goes to the... Right, basically, people are cutting down the rainforest, right? And that's super bad. So Dwayne Johnson goes to the rainforest to shoot people. Thus saving nature. Okay, so what we need here is some plants as well to sustain our massive agouti slash coatimundi population. We also need some pollinators. So let's get some blue morphos in up in this jizzle. Faux shizzle, manizzle. Okay. Mix it up, have both. Right, plants. We need plants. All we need is plants. Some flame trees, because flame trees are cool. Zebra plants, because everyone likes zebras. Unless you're American, in which case they are called zebras. Right? I'm not making that up. I don't think I'm making that up. People often forget that there's quite a big difference between how we pronounce things in different countries. Like, people gave, like, on the niche video, people gave me jip. Be like, oh, person's blood, I hate to be that guy, but you're pronouncing niche wrong. I'm like, I'm not pronouncing niche wrong. You're pronouncing niche wrong as far as I'm concerned. Whatever. I want points. I need orchids. I don't know if this is not going to be enough to sustain these guys. We're going to have to hang around for a second. Orchid! This is fleafy. They're not even good. But they're cool. They're orchids. Everyone likes orchids. I'm going to live by the river. Because why not? They need to leaf. Leaf! I mean, flower, whatever, same word. Right, let's go ahead and hop into here. Unlock the... Apparently I already did it. Oopsie daisy, never mind. Global stats. Okay, that's not a thing yet, apparently. One day. What do we want? Papaya, that'd be cool. Can't afford it, though. Which one do I need to finish unlocking? Is it the try? Yes, it must be. Come on, pop it. How big's a pie? Oh, this... whatever, it's cool. It's cool. It'll be worth it when there's beautiful papaya leafles or fruit everywhere. It'd be lovely. You guys gonna be okay? I'm a little worried. There's so many of you. There is just so many of you. However, little Tapir is like my favorite dude in the game now. Look at him. Absolute beast. Hiya, cutie patootie. Pa-tow! Oh, how cute are they? They're way too cute. Oh, we need some ferns or something, don't we? I just need to plant it up, you know? Just make sure they've got something to eat. And ferns are cool. Ferns are like a really nice base layer. There we go. Lots of those. Lots of those. And it's in as a forest, it should have varied plant life all over. We've really not expanded far. I've got so much work to do to actually finish this thing off, don't I? Lots more trees here. Lots more plants here. Lots more plants over here to mix that up. Because that is just ferns. And that looks silly. Let's put some orchids there. That looks silly as well. Who cares? Right, one more set of ferns and we're going to call it done. And I'm going to just hope that they survive and that the pollinators can pollinate quickly. There's a lot of animals here and not that much food, though. Thank you. We're actually not that far off having the points to unlock everything. Because we've unlocked near enough all the extra zones and stuff. So, we're going to have points for days, basically. Nothing to spend them on. Oh, we can use the points on energy at that point. Oh, that's going to be cool. Because look, we can do this. Let's do it right now. Bam. I should do this more often. We don't need the points that much. And we always get so many that we may as well... Oh, I'm excited about that. We're going to get so... Once we've finished unlocking everything, and we will, we'll do that first. Because I think that's the right thing to do. You know, unlock everything first. This is looking really nice now. I think. Hi, Mo. Yeah, this is a massive... A sudden increase in power. It's looking really cool. Okay, so... We're going to... Let's just do it right now. Let's scroll over here. Unlock that. Unlock all the animals. Okay, not all of them because I'm poor. But there we go. We've got jaguars, capybara. I'm sorry, capybara is one of my favourite animals in the game. Maybe we'll add those next time as well. Oh, cool. And, so, basically, in every episode now, we're going to unlock everything we can. And then probably... The week after next, when we log on, we'll be able to spend all of our T points just on energy, and we're going to be able to get a lot of work done. This only just clicked with me, and I'm really excited to get in and do that. That's going to be cool. We're going to really make these things cool. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye bye.